A Wisconsin woman is a millionaire overnight. Rhonda L won the jackpot at the Golden Gate Casino by hitting a 9 spot on the Million Degrees game. Now, this is not the first Wisconsinite to win big at a Vegas casino this year. Wisconsin man turned a $2 bet on the Wheel of Fortune game into $1.23 million at the Fremont Hotel Casino. We need their luck.
Right?